record.
Sure, we're passing Mike McGee to John the Irishman, you see. Just landed here from dear old Erin Shore. Sure, we left the dear old sod, for we're too strong to carry the hot we got. It was so hard to carry, it made us sore. And now we're broke as Mike and me.
Yes, we're always broke, you see.
Our backs are nearly broke from breaking bricks. But our hearts are light and free, so we sing and dance for ye. Watch your watches while you watch us do some tricks.
I wish I could say the same for you, Mike.
Well, you could if you sound as big an eye as I did.
Sure, and I always take up for you. Only the other day, Riley were knocking you, and I took your part.
You did?
I did. Riley said you were not fit to eat with pigs.
And what did you say?
I said you were.
True for you. Have Riley any children?
Not yet. The janitor won't allow them. But he don't mind, but he's already raised a good many families.
Is that so?
Yes, he runs the elevator, and so does Inspector when I walk up the stairs.
And what does he say when you go up the stairs?
He calls me down every time.
And what does he call you?
The last time he called down, McGee, you're a bum. And with that, he threw me.
Yes, I heard the report.
Did you? With that, I got up and I clinched with him. And would you believe me, man, we fought for 8 hours.
8 hours? Whoa, whoa. And then did you quit?
Sure, for we both belong to the same union.
Well, golly, that's a good joke. But you're the jolliest lad in the land, Pat.
No, Mike, you're the jollier.
We'll both pull up fun and jollity. We laugh to make us fat. So now we give you all the laugh and let us go at that.
Oh,